goal that never came, an intriguing contest, and a result which at least partly satisfies all. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
A rather flat performance for me when we expected something a lot stronger. I think they thought the win would just come to them, and it didn't.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.